So, they got alarmed at last, the prefect said, showing us the telegram he had just received. The telegram said, "Declare state of plague. Close the town." So individual as the ache of separation from those one loves, has become suddenly a feeling in which we all share alike. And together with fear is the greatest affliction of the long period of exile that lies ahead. The first onslaught of the hot weather coincided with a startling increase in the number of deaths. We were worked off our feet. Attempts made by the authorities to procure us helpers by means of conscription had little success. On the other hand, voluntary teams began to form almost anywhere. True, some people said there was nothing to be done, and we should bow to the inevitable. All the same, it can be said that the prisoners of the plague did put up what fight they could.